What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So in this video, I will be doing a comparison with Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown versus Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. Now I do know right off the bat that's probably going to sound a bit insane because yeah, that game's obviously close to 12 years old, but here's the thing, I did want to see how that game does stack up to Test Drive and how it really does look even though that game was 12 years old. I do actually feel like it looked pretty dang incredible. Let me know what you guys think about both games in the comments below and which game do you guys actually think looks better overall when being compared side by side in the video.